He said, you tell them, I am preparing a place for you. And when he said that, he said, I'm not just talking about in heaven. I'm preparing a place for you. I'm preparing your healing place. I'm preparing your financial blessing place. I am preparing the home you've been believing for. I am preparing a place for your ministry. I am preparing a place for your household to be healed. I am preparing a place for you. Rejoice in it, for it is at hand, saith the Lord.